teams hate losing two in a row, and that, of course, will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Well, without question, they would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat, so a chance for them to put things right out here.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Jack Butland starts in goal. Here's Hunter! Into the attacking third. Cut out by the defender. Possession in the midfield area. That's a great interception. Made the challenge well. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Going to tie his lock. Good defending. Danny Welbeck. And this is like a kid in the playground. He's never changed. He just wants the ball. And he'll go and get it if his team haven't got it.
Yeah, he wants to be involved everywhere, all over the pitch. You just wonder how he lasts the full 90 minutes.
Michael Mansion. James Ward-Prowse.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Shokran Mustafi on the attack here. In quickly.
It was nicely worked until that point, when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Play on, says the referee.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
It's looking good, this move. Tackle here. Good play. But they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. This is how they love to play on the break. Shots on here. And that is the first goal. And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going. And he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy. And never panics. Passes it into that corner.
Debushi. Rose. Theo Walcott. Trying to use the full width of the pitch. Good, strong tackle. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. The break is definitely on. It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. It's Ward-Prowse. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
And a try one now.
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. In quickly.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
He's coming forward with some danger. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. They've got the ball back by that interception. Tackled well. Way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. There's some potential in this move.
He's going to try it.
Oh, he was away. Alamy was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
A
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Jack Wilshere. James Ward-Prowse. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Letting the shot go!
Wonderful save. Corner given. Now William. Hunter. Into the attacking third. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Here's Hunter. That's good support play from his teammates. James Ward-Prowse. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Jack Wilshere. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. On to the attack now. That's a good spot by the defender. That's a good idea.
And shoots!
Oh, charged down. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It's Ward-Prowse. 2 minutes left, that's added time. 2 minutes. The break is definitely on. William! It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed header.
And that's half time. Signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half time score. Well, the player. Now the second period, the second half is underway. Attacking now. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. They're passing so well out there.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Ince.
Ooh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Trying to find a way through. Ince. Easy work for the keeper here. It's looking good, this move.
Wonderful chance.
Well, let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
When I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
James Ward-Prowse. Trying to thread it through here.
It could be a chance. Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. On the ball now, but definitely looking the worse for wear. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Mathieu Debuchy. moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Mathieu Debuchy. No wish there to try and deceive the referee. All credit to the player. And they've cut it out. Could be dangerous. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Just working away to try and find an opening.
Willian!
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. This is how they love to play on the break. Good interception. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. And here comes the counter-attack. Hunter! Hunter scores! This could be a real turnaround here. They've given themselves a chance of at least catching up.
Yeah, and this goal, you know, I think it's changed the body language, the attitude of the whole team here, and I'm expecting a real comeback.
A little private game between the two of them. Some potential in this move. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? Debuchy. He's got support here. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Hunter.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Good reading of the play by the defender. There's good progress with this attack. Mathieu Debuchy. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully.
To level it up now. Goal break!
Players going forward, sensing from this corner the chance to equalise. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
That's a good spot by the defender. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
He's got his shot off now.
They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
One eye on the clock and the other on the match, because there's just that one goal in it, but it's a goal to the good. 5 minutes left. Hunter trying to find a way through.
Another shot!
Well, in a game where it will go down to the wire, that could have really been a turning point, but he's missed a chance.
He's getting some stick as well off his own fans, and you can understand why.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and
done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Ince. Oh, he could be in.
Shot on! He's hit the frame of the goal.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
On the attack here.
Oh, chance!
Nice stop! Well, they've got a corner, so they're still on the front foot here. And another goal, and the game will be theirs this late on. Final whistle. This is how they love to play on the break. Shots on here.